The district published notice of this public hearing in the Daily Record on October 9, 2020. In keeping with the sections 25-2504 and 84-1411 of the Nebraska Revised Statutes, the meeting will begin at 6:22. The public hearing will convene at 6:22, and members of the public wishing to speak regarding the proposed acquisition of certain additional real estate property for the new high school site in the vicinity of 60th and L Streets, Omaha, Nebraska, may obtain a request to be heard form from the staff. In accordance with the policy, the request to be heard forms must be submitted to the secretary within the first 5 minutes of the hearing in order to be heard. Please note that the public comment for this hearing is limited to the proposed property acquisitions. Pursuant to Section 84-1412 of the Nebraska Statutes, the public is hereby informed that a current copy of the Nebraska Open Meetings Act is posted in the board meeting room on the north wall. Roll call, Mr. Ray.
Cassidy. Dodding.
Present.
Hallman.
Here.
Cracky.
Here.
Perlman. Ryan.
Present.
Smith.
Here.
Snipe.
Present.
Snow. Six present.
This is the public hearing regarding the proposed acquisition of certain additional real estate property for the new high school site in the vicinity of 60th and L Streets, Omaha, Nebraska. As a reminder to my colleagues, this meeting is for the sole purpose of soliciting public input on the proposed acquisition. The actual purchase agreement will come before the board for discussion and action at a future meeting of the Board of Education. Mr. Darwin Rode will summarize the property acquisition.
Thank you, Dr. Holman.
Thank you.
Dr. Logan and board members of the Omaha Public Schools. This evening we are going to discuss and introduce acquisitions of two small parcels on the 60th and L site of the future high school. The first site that we are going to be looking at this evening is the Kaczynski property in the northeast corner. We currently have an easement with this owner, but the property purchase would allow us to facilitate the access road and have our own destiny with that road in perpetuity. The appraised value of that property is $69,500. The property is shaded in the blue that we are looking at acquiring. The road, as you see, as it is proposed, would then be completely within our property boundary, and we would be able to maintain it without question. The second property that we are looking at is currently owned by the state of Nebraska, and within that is within the Department of Roads. It is along the 60th Street right-of-way. We are asking to acquire this to facilitate our inbound and outbound traffic flow. The cost of this property is $49,000. It also includes a small property on the L Street side. The two drawings that we will show in the highlighted area is along 60th Street. This will be an inbound lane for us to get into the site. The second drawing is a small parcel in the southeast corner of the property, and again, allows us to access the property. At this point in time, I thank you for your time and open it for any questions and or comments.
Okay, there is no public comment. Board colleagues, any questions?
Thank you.
Let the record reflect that the public hearing on the acquisition of property adjacent to the new high school at 60th and L Street is adjourned at 6:26 p.m.